engine start and ignition and liftoff of STS-7 and America's first woman astronaut, and the shuttle has cleared the tower.